In this video, you'll learn how to set up and deploy a StereoKit project for HoloLens development. First, you'll need to enable developer mode on your HoloLens. To enable developer mode, select the settings tile followed by the update menu item. Finally, select the for developers menu item and enable use developer features. Next, you'll need to install the required software. StereoKit requires Visual Studio 2019 and the Universal Windows Platform Development Workload. If you already have Visual Studio 2019 installed, you can use the Visual Studio installer to download and install the UWP development workload. StereoKit Visual Studio templates are available for download in the Visual Studio Marketplace. These project templates include a .NET Core template and a UWP template that is linked to the StereoKit NuGet package. The templates are also configured to properly copy project assets by default and include some boilerplate code that gives you a bit of functionality to work with right away. Alternatively, you can download the StereoKit NuGet package and install directly into your project. We'll start by creating a new project in Visual Studio using the StereoKit Universal Windows Platform template. In the Solution Explorer, there is an Assets folder and a Program.cs script. The Assets folder is where you can store assets such as model files. The Program.cs script contains the application logic. The Program.cs script provides boilerplate code for creating your app. The sample provided displays a rounded cube that can be grabbed and moved with your hands. You may notice errors in the console related to a missing namespace. The StereoKit NuGet package downloads on your first build. After your first build, the errors will be resolved. StereoKit automatically provides you with hands and environment and lighting. To build and deploy the app to your HoloLens, first connect the HoloLens to your computer. For the solution configuration, select Release. Next, select either ARM or ARM64 for the build configuration. After, select Device in the Deployment Target drop-down menu. Finally, build, deploy, and debug based on your needs. For example, if you want to deploy your app and start debugging, select Debug, Start Debugging. If you'd rather build and deploy without debugging, select Build, Deploy. Once deployment is complete, the app will start on your HoloLens. If the app does not automatically start after deployment, you can manually start the app as you would any other HoloLens app. You can grab and move the cube directly with your hands using a pinching motion. To learn more about StereoKit, visit aka.ms/StereoKit.